Hello guys and welcome. Today we will take a look at the Wish product. How is the China product rather to other products? And this time it is Italian mafia knife or something called like that. Is it a good quality or not? Yeah, I would say it's this one is a good quality. It is feel robust in my hand. It cost around 15 USD, around 150 Swedish crowns. And you got this safety button. You pull that down and you push this button and it come out. So is this a good Wish product? Yeah, it feels robust. You got a sharp edge and it feels rather good in my opinion. So yeah, I can recommend this one. And you got the safety stop up here too, so when you got the knife folded out, you can't fold it in, you have to push it. So in my opinion, see you next time.